and welcome to our YouTube channel. In today's video, we will be discussing how to fix chatGPT login errors. First, let's go over some common reasons why you may be experiencing login issues with chatGPT. Number 1. Incorrect username or password. This is the most common cause of login issues. Make sure that you're entering the correct username and password. And if you have forgotten your password, you can reset it by clicking on the forget password link on the login page. Number 2, server issues. Sometimes chatGPT servers may be experiencing technical issues which can cause login errors. In this case, just wait for a few minutes and try logging in again. If you are still experiencing login issues, it is possible that chatGPT servers are experiencing technical issues as we discussed earlier. So in this case, check the chatGPT website or social media channels for any updates on server status. Number 3. Browser compatibility. ChatGPT is compatible with most modern browsers, but if you are using an outdated or unsupported browser, you may experience login issues. If the above-mentioned solutions didn't help, then you can also try clearing your browser's cache and cookies. Sometimes old or corrupted data in your browser's cache can cause login issues. To fix this, clear your browser's cache and cookies. In conclusion, if you are experiencing login issues with chatGPT, first, check your username and password. Second, clear your browser's cache and cookies. Third, try using a different browser. And lastly, check chatGPT server status. And that's all. Thank you so much for watching, and we hope this video was helpful. Don't forget to like and subscribe to our channel for more helpful tips and tutorials. Bye-bye.